Cold War just turned hot. It's a good start.